should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Our match today is Girona against Barcelona.
It was a fantastic race for the La Liga title, wasn't it, in 15-16? With Barcelona and the two Madrid clubs, and Barcelona just pipped them at the last.
Yeah, it was a mesmerising title race, that one, but the likes of Suarez, Messi, Neymar, I think they made the difference in the end.
Well, he's achieved so much, and there's still more to come from Leo Messi.
4 in his last 3 games. He'd be proud of that record.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, we put it up, and what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. The referee is Federico Ramos Navarro. First half has begun here. Longo. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And that's good support as they build this attack. Here comes the cross. All the pointers for this match look towards a Barcelona win. Crisp defending there. Jordi Alba. Neymar. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Trying to thread it through here. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. And here's the shot. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. It's Barcelona's corner. Well, he's got support here, trying to find a way through here, probing away. Piqué. Sergio Busquets.
Shot on!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
It's Barcelona's ball now. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. And it goes out wide to Messi. lost his man. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Trying to find Suarez. That's cleared out of play, it'll be a corner.
The goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
And he's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
Barcelona striving to get into their stride here. Put, and shoots! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Return ball. And they've got the ball back, Barcelona. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And the cross coming in. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Sergio Busquets. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. The defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. Messi! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Corner goes straight to the opposition. Just working away to try and find an opening. Crisp defending there. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Kick off at the start of the second half. Neymar. Jordi Alba. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Played back. Longo. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Substitute ready to come on for Barcelona. Here's a chance to attack. A timely challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Iniesta.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Little piece of interplay between the two. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Into the attacking third. Barcelona want to do something, need to do something now.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
Very clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here.
Here's Rafinha. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Strong challenge. So we're coming down now towards... This is how they love to play on the break. Santaza! Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Neymar. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Looking down at that bench, Barcelona want to make a change now. Messi takes it forward. He's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Neymar! And here's the cross. Under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Break maybe from Barcelona. And here's the shot. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Time to get the ball in. Well, it could have been a shot of significance. It's turned out to be a shot of insignificance.
Bit of a selfish decision, that one, from the player, when he could have easily passed it.
Well, no difference between the two sides after 90 minutes here.